get to an inspection, there's certain little clues you look for. We got an extension cord running across the floor. Looks like a pretty new extension cord. There's a fan blowing in that basement. My son is here today.
Hello.
And I was just explaining to him that these are very common things because people know the inspector's coming, and what they're trying to do is they're trying to dry water down there. That tells me that we're going to find moisture intrusion or moisture staining or mold or something down there that they're trying to actually improve the condition before we get here. Look what I found. But wait, it gets worse. You got pretty yellow, and then you got pretty white, and then you got worse pretty white, and oh my God. But wait, there's more. If you act within the next 15 minutes, you get all this yellow mold. And you get yellow mold, and you get yellow mold, and everybody gets yellow mold. I didn't bring my PPE down here with me.
That's so bad.
And every once in a while you see something that just makes no sense at all. We got brand new Romex up here, which is a big chunk of friable asbestos sitting right on top of it. What, were they just saving it? You see these pesky columns right here? It's only holding up the house. I wonder if that's rotted. Ooh, that one's bad. Mold here. And a leak there. And look, we got more mold. And that dude's seen better days. Well, I'm glad we're getting all the colors in this crawl space. You guys remember my videos about dry locking a basement? You notice how nice all these walls look? You notice how it's all freshly dry locked and painted in here? Woo, look how beautiful that is. But there's little telltale signs. It may not be quite as good as you think. That's hydrostatic pressure pushing water right through that. I'm seeing a bulge to the wall right over there. And as soon as you side light, you start to see a different story. This is fresh and recent parging of this wall. It's already cracking. That might be a minor crack. But you shouldn't be seeing that in a freshly parched wall. Not to mention I'm seeing inward bowing of the wall. It looks good from far, but it's far from good. You get to an